Now, next up in the Persian War Novices Hurdle, let's get a list of the runners and riders.
First, we have Council Demur, David Ladd, Dapple Grey, Pontypool Racing, Signature Oki T. Rogers, White Ships, Leon Van Rasenberg. Oh, it's a big name. Moralinda D. Zavionia, D. Thompson, Reap What You Sow, Joshua Sunderland, and Simple Deal, C. Beckwith.
Okay, all in then, and away they go. All in, all cool in, and away they go. Racing towards the first of the flights in this Persian War Novices Hurdle. Persian War, a good hurdler back in the day. It was older folk will remember. You youngsters probably haven't got a clue who it is, but over the first, and down on the nose there, Simple Deal, but they're all over it okay. Dapple Grey, a grey on the inside, just the leader from Simple Deal in the blue with a white cap, who's now gone on. Simple Deal gets to the second and gets over it nicely. So a small field of seven for this. Simple Deal racing downhill now with the four white socks in the lead. Again down on its nose for Moralita di Zafonia in second, and Council Demur is third. What You Sow, first of the greys there. Signature Oki is also grey, and so too, unsurprisingly, is Dapple Grey. White Ships, however, is not white as they take the fourth. So three greys and four others in this. Three bays and one black as they come down towards the next, past the big screen. Totalise out aboard the winning post and swing out left-handed with Simple Deal in the lead. About 2.5 lengths to Moralita di Zafonia in second over that little road. Reap What You Sow, Dapple Grey, Council Demur, White Ships just the back marker, Signature Oki towards the back as well. But the main body of the field is pretty tightly ripped. We could throw a decent sized picnic blanket over all of them. But Simple Deal is about three clear. A mile and a half still to race. Simple Deal clear in front from Dapple Grey in second. Signature Oki's gone third. Moralita di Zafonia on the outside, so they take the fifth. Slow jump there by Moralita di Zafonia on the outside. Simple Deal is in the lead. Towards the sixth, that's half the jumping done. And Simple Deal skips over the seventh. They clear leaders at Moralita di Zafonia. He's struggling a little bit towards the back. Strange to see for a Darren Thompson horse. They normally go pretty well. Maybe he's just having a bit of a breather. But it's Simple Deal in the lead. Reap What You Sow in the black and red hoops on the outside. Good jump there by this horse in second. Has now seen that go for a share of the lead. Dapple Grey is also getting close, and White Ships is creeping into it on the inside. Then Council Demur with Signature Oki, and finally Moralita di Zafonia, who's going a little bit better now. Reap What You Sow and Dapple Grey have just gone past Simple Deal. Council Demur is looming in fourth, and White Ships is getting ominously closer. With Moralita di Zafonia now starting to make a bit of a move around the outside, and Signature Oki, the one who's looking a little bit flat footed. A little more than five furlongs still to race, and Dapple Grey leads by about 3/4 of a length to Council Demur, Simple Deal, Reap What You Sow. White Ships tucked in behind with Moralita di Zafonia, and then Signature Oki, that's the ninth. They've got three more flights to take, and you wouldn't rule anything out yet with Signature Oki now making a significant move around the outside. Reap What You Sow over to third last, lands in the lead. Dapple Grey second. These two starting to put a bit of pace on now. White Ships is trying to go with them, so is Council Demur. Simple Deal looks a bit flat-footed now. Moralita di Zafonia still trying to run on over the second last they go. Signature Oki still at the back, but it's Dapple Grey on the inside. Reap What You Sow on the outside. White Ships is going to try and come between the two. Council Demur is going to try and swing around the outside. I think we can probably forget the back three as they come down towards the final flight then there. And it's Dapple Grey in the lead. Dapple Grey lands in the lead, but he's now being outpaced by Reap What You what you sow, reap what you sow on the outside. Dapple Grey on the inside, it's Clutterbuck and Sutherland again, with white chimps between the two. They're going to have a ding-dong battle as they race up towards the line. Reap what you sow, Dapple Grey, just reap what you sow, takes it on the line. Reap what you sow, Dapple Grey, and then white chimps and Council Dunmore. Signature Yoki after that one, and Morally the Zafonia was the last one to finish. And it's a win for Reap What You Sow on the outside, just by a whisker from Dapple Grey. A short head win for Reap What You Sow, Joshua Sutherland, Dapple Grey for Graham Clutterbuck second, White Chips for Leon Van Rensburg third, Council Dunmore for David Robertson was fourth, and Signature Yoki for T. Rogers was fifth.